genuine genocide. We see more examples of genuine genocide. Well, it's not just the action, but the attempt, very mindset of misplaced morals and contempt. The cruelty of man on man, open eyes, recognize, realize the program. Genocide and hide and fails results of still being in the game in the name of color cults. I said genocide and hide and fails results of still being in the game in the name of color cults. They call it genuine genocide. Professor Bio, shake it up. Shake up the mind. Yeah, they call it genuine genocide. Dope addicts, dead babies, detained youth, all fly in the face of the unspoken truth. As I defy your definition, cause I have a book which said much more than what you said as soon as I took a look. The book I have said, hold back, smoke crack, stay tense with no defense, it's constant attack. That's what they did to Professor Gates. Come on. Hold back, smoke crack, stay tense with no defense, it's constant attack. It ain't nothing but genuine genocide. Well on, Roddy Star. Just a plan of action, even leaving you less than dead.
We'll be right back.